Are you able to elaborate on what the circumstances?
Listen to this. Listen to this.
Unfortunately, I don't. And it wasn't something that was well publicised.
Hang on.
Somebody had fallen into the attenuation pond following an event in a premises nearby. The person sadly passed away. We don't understand circumstances.
They don't know anything. So basically, hearsay. So he went ahead and said that, and you know, he's probably saying that to everybody else. Yeah, someone's already drowned in there, but it's never drowned. No one's ever drowned in there, have they? And here he is going around telling people, yeah, someone drowned already in there. It's like, you shouldn't be doing that.
There are no life rings within the area, and it's not fenced to prevent anyone who wants to be silly enough to try and enter.
So basically, you're going on about something that's got no problem.
So, and again, you've alluded to that. That is a problem for the developer.
Yes, not the council's problem, mate. Look, it's your own fault, mate. See, the thing is, they've bought a house which they obviously know. They should know that it's the same all the time getting the developer to do anything afterwards after they say, give you the house. And here you see it. Make you laugh, it does.
So, and again, you've alluded to that. That is a problem for the developer.
Yeah.
Where Watton Town Council have a responsibility, and we don't honour that, then you need to come in and bang the desk. Where Breckland have a responsibility and don't honour it, you need to bang their desk. And likewise with Norfolk County Council. But my humble opinion, as one of your councillors, is that your biggest issue is with your developers and the solicitors who complain for you.
Yeah.
No doubt offering bargain rates and set their process in hundreds of house purchases a day. I don't know what we can offer you in support, and I'm hoping that my colleagues...
Nothing, mate. They should know this already.
That is the stark reality of it, ladies and gentlemen. We too are in a similar position, so we do feel your pain.
Brilliant.